First, let me offer my heartfelt condolences to the whole family. Alyque Padamsee was and will always remain an iconic figure in not just in Bombay but all of India for his huge contribution to the theatre. He was a theatre man first and foremost, and with that he was an advertising man as well. My memories go when I was 14 years old and I came to Bombay and I knew no one in Bombay. I was in a boarding school and we used to get 3 months holidays. So I came here in 1968, I didn't know anyone. I did a little theatre in the school, in Sherwood College, Nainital. So after 10-15 days, I said, there is nothing to do here, I'm bored. So I asked someone, I said, sir, there is someone in the theatre with whom I can do myself, with whom I can meet myself. So he said, yes, there is only one who is the king of the theatre, he and his wife. Alyque and Pearl Padamsee. और जब मैं 14 साल का था तो मैं पहली बार Alyque के घर में घुसा और वहाँ उस समय वो एक प्ले कर रहे थे मराठ साट जो जेवियर्स कॉलेज हॉल में वो प्रोडक्शन था. वहाँ से मेरा रिश्ता शुरू हुआ Alyque Padamsee साहब के साथ और आज 50 साल बाद मैं ये श्रद्धांजलि दे रहा हूँ और उनके साथ मैंने बहुत से प्लेज किए. उनमें मुझे उन्होंने मुझ पर बहुत विश्वास रखा, मुझे बहुत बढ़िया रोल दिए.